I'm going to create a simple Windows Forms utility in VB.net to capture screen images using XY coordinates. The captures can then be saved to the desktop as PNG images. I use this when I'm comparing images and need the exact coordinates for the source. I'm using Visual Studio Community 2022. I'll name the project Capture Screen App and use .NET 6.0 framework. The project has loaded with Form 1 in design mode. I'll explain the controls and changes I made to the UI. I set the form border style to fixed single since the app doesn't need to be resized. Updated the form text. Reduced the form size. Set star position to center screen. And set maximize box to false. I gave the text box controls descriptive names. For the picture box, I set border to fixed single. Set size mode to zoom. And set size to 150 by 150. I gave the buttons descriptive names as well. I added a status strip to show the mouse XY coordinates. I used the items collection editor to add a status label. I also added a timer to update the mouse coordinates with enable set to true. I aligned individual controls by selecting them and using the align options in the toolbar. Once they were all aligned, I selected all controls except the status strip and centered them in the form horizontally under the format menu. To get mouse coordinates to show in the status strip, I'll open Form 1 code. I can close the Form 1 designer. I'll select timer 1 and generate its tick event. In the tick event, I'll set the status strip label text to the mouse position. Run it. And you can see the mouse coordinates updating in the status bar. Now I'll create the code to capture the screen. I want this to be separate from the UI so it's easy to reuse, so I'll create a separate module. The first function will handle the capture. It will accept the XY coordinates, the width, and the height. If width and height are not positive, it will cause an exception, so I check for that on line 12 and on line 17 to provide a clear exception message. On line 22, I initialize a bitmap object. Set a graphic object from the bitmap. Set screen coordinate point. And set the image size. Then capture the screen with the copy from screen method and return the bitmap image. The second function will save the image to desktop. I throw an argument exception if the passed bitmap is invalid. On line 44, I capture the desktop path, set the current timestamp, generate the file name. I'm using PNG because the colors in the saved image will match what's captured on screen. JPEG colors are altered slightly. Next, I use the path combine method to create a full file path, which requires system.io import. Finally, save the bitmap to file. I also want to create functions to validate raw input. There are two checks needed. Is integer for XY coordinates? And is positive integer for width and height? I create validation functions for XY coordinates that return an error message or an empty string. I do the same to validate width and height. I'll also add a function that can validate all fields at once called validate capture input. It calls each field validate method, then appends the return message to a list if it's not null. Here's the append function. Now I'll update Form 1 to use the module. I'll add a function that displays error messages when validating input. And a function to display an error message if the capture or save fails. Next, I'll create a method to process the capture screen request. First, I disable the capture button. then get text box input. I call validate capture input. If there are validation errors, I'll show them, reset the UI, and return. If there are no validation errors, I'll make the form invisible and wait till the app isn't in the screen capture, which requires system.threading import. Then call the capture method. If the capture fails, I reset the UI, show the error, and return. If no error, I make the app visible. Dispose the old picture box image if it's not null, and display the new image. I call this from the capture button click event. The last function is process save image request. Within it, I call save image to desktop with the current picture box image. That method will be fired from the save button click event. Now run it. If I enter bad data, it throws an error. I try to capture the weather icon in the system tray. Save it. And it creates the PNG on the desktop. There are several improvements I can make, but I mainly want to show how I approach making a simple utility in Windows Forms.